Can I help you?
What?
My manager noticed that you've been staring at the stethoscopes for like a really long time.
There's something happening with my wife.
Oh, well, I'm only 20, so.
Right. Sorry. Do you know the difference between the dual-headed stethoscopes and the single-headed ones?
Well, dual would be two.
I see. So, twice as many then. It's not just a physical thing. She's acting different. I'm gonna get this one.
My manager noticed that you've been staring at the toaster ovens for like a really long... Oh, it's you.
Hey, do you know which one of these has a knob without any slack?
No, does it matter?
I thought so. I really did. But maybe it doesn't. Maybe I shouldn't care about toaster knobs or being responsible or descending into chaos. Why should I be the only one in my family who gives a crap, right? Who sucks it up?
This one's cheaper.
Maybe I want to have fun. Drive a fancy car, dance like a sex lunatic.
You're a good dancer.
You're missing the point, Ramona. I don't want to dance. And I don't want another shitty toaster oven. I'm out of here.
Can I help you?
What?
My manager noticed that you've been staring at the snacks for like a really long time.
It's just my mom has this illness. And there's this doctor who's trying to save her, and she's given everyone exciting stuff to do except me.
Is excitement important?
I thought so. But maybe you're right, maybe it isn't. My mom's sick, that's what I need to be focused on.
I should be helping other people.
And maybe I should too. Like, lately I've been doing crazier and crazier stuff. And I'm never satisfied. And maybe that's because I'm only thinking about myself. Like with this doctor, she's in town to save my mom's life, and all I can think about is she's taken my bedroom.
So did you want something?
Yeah. Yeah, I do, Ramona. I want to be more selfless.
Okay.
You make it sound so easy.
Sometimes I see things other people don't. This should be in aisle 5. You've been staring at the cleaning products for like a really long time.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. There's a lot going on in this aisle. I wanted to make sure you weren't overwhelmed.
Sometimes I do feel overwhelmed.
Me too. Wait, not just in this aisle, right?
No. Everywhere.
Then, me too.
There's just so much happening right now. And I don't always know the right thing to do.
We all just do the best we can. Except for Leslie, the cashier. She's become a problem.
But do you ever feel like your best sometimes isn't enough?
Everyone does. Except Leslie.
This girl I know. Her mom's been sick, and it's gotten worse. And I want to help because they're like family to me, but I never feel like I'm doing enough.
You are.
But how can I know that, Ramona?
You'd do anything for this family, right? Guy without a name tag?
Eric. And yes.
Then you're doing enough. Here, this one's good for blood.
How did you know that?
You have some on your shoes.